Check the red light. Is the red light on, girl? Yeah.
Woo, doggies. You were right, girl. The red light is on. Good job.
Woo! Yeah, finally. Got here. Well, welcome. My name's Sherpa Dave, and I'd like to welcome you to this year's ski film. Year 2011, called Ski Dreams. But before we get to the show, I have a little secret I have to let you in on. I'm also Sherpa Dad. So now that I let you in on my little secret, I have a director's message for you. I'd like to start out by saying, always follow your dreams. Next, always give 100%. And one of the most important is never give up. Whether that's giving up on your dreams or trying to go down one of the steepest parts of the mountain. Because before you know it, you're going to be skiing it like an expert. So never give up. And last, and by far the most important, is always have fun doing it. No matter what you do, whether it's playing baseball or going skiing, you should always have fun. So now, why don't we get to the show? Should be a lot of fun. I know. I hope that you enjoy watching it as much as I enjoyed making it. It was a lot of fun. I had a great season with you guys. So, kick back, get in your favorite spot, and oh, would you like some snacks? Why, certainly. Sherpa Dave always has snacks. Any kind you want, I have. What would you like? Would you like some jelly beans? Maybe that's not enough. Let's see what else we have. Oh, how about a granola bar? That's not good? Okay, what about some hot chocolate? No? How about some beef jerky? Let's see what else Sherpa Dave has. Oh, gummy worms. Those are always a favorite. If not, we have fruit snacks. Or some kind of chewy thing that I have no idea what it is, but it sure tastes good. So grab your favorite snack, kick back, and enjoy the show.
ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars.
Look at me, hands in the air like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper even when the past are all crooked-y. I can show you how to do-si-do. I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie a knot in a cherry stem. I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friend saw a platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took. I can do anything that I want, cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome. No metronome, no metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone. On the telephone, on the telephone. Look at me, just called to say that it's good to be alive. In such a small world, I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine, 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run a business, and I can make you want to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers. Me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do anything with no resistance, cause I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone, with a microphone. And I can split the atom of a molecule. Of a molecule, of a molecule. My reach is global, my tower secure. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under my command, because I can guide a missile by satellite. By satellite, by satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope. Through a telescope, through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust. In a holocaust, in a holocaust. In a holocaust, in a holocaust. In a holocaust.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars.
They came out of the sunshine, the flowers nestled in their hair. See, they've been stumbling on the back streets, honey, I won't give in. No, I won't give in, 'cause my love's not a limit. He got the money, man, he got the fold lines, but he got the problems banging on his door. My love's not a limit. So won't you keep from the beggars of bones, for the night comes to bring them home. If they manage to keep safe skin, you'll cover her. She'll cover for him. They got the taste for blood again. It's the salivating lips, just won't leave them to sleep in my love.